A 22 News follow-up now. For the second time in less than a week, a body was pulled from the Connecticut River in Hadley. The Northwestern DA's office told 22 News a woman was kayaking in the river and discovered the body along the shore off River Drive around noon today. Authorities have only identified the body as a man. The state's chief medical examiner will identify the body and cause of death.